Asus will launch its latest flagship smartphone on May 16 at an event in Spain. The Asus Zenfone 6 smartphone is also set to launch at the event. It's likely to be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 chipset. Well, one of the YouTuber Geek Loco gave us very first idea of how smartphone look like. This is one of the dummy model of Zenfone 6. Well, the demo model suggested that the phone will be sport a dual slider design that will enable to hide features at the top and the bottom of the display. Coming to the camera, the rear camera setup will feature a combination of 48 megapixel plus 13 megapixel sensor. This camera setup we also used as a front camera. Already know that the Samsung Galaxy A80. This smartphone also comes with dual mechanism camera system. This time we also seen this type of mechanism on Zenfone 6 as well. The flagship device will offer a dedicated 3.5 mm headphone jack at the bottom next to the USB-C port. The smartphone also comes with a smart key, volume rocker and power button on the right side, and on the left side there is a SIM and micro SD card slot. And the smartphone comes with a notchless display with 2340x1080 pixel. Well, the smartphone also comes with 5000mAh battery, also support fast charging. Coming to the price, the smartphone comes with 3 different variants: 6GB, 128GB, 8GB, 256GB and 12GB, 512GB. And the starting price of smartphone comes with 45,000 Indian rupees, which is around $640 US. And the top end variant will be cost around 67,000 Indian rupees, which is around $950 US. So that's all guys. If you like this video, press the like button. Let me know your thought in the comment section. I will catch you next video. Till then, goodbye.